Survivors, we adapt.
The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands.
Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward.
Execute Order 66.
Master! No!
Every Jedi faces the dark side.
We could build something different. Something better.
She'll sell you out, too.
You can't stop the Empire!
I'm stronger now because of the pain.
Such hatred.
Failure is not the end.
It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight.
I will never forget. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
By the right of the Council, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
Remember, trust only in the Force.
So where to now?
The next generation of Jedi.
We seek a danger.
Thank you.
is on lockdown. State your business.
Joan.
Believe the rumors. The Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. Wouldn't want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. We should die like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So, where's the handoff?
Dox, this kind of deal is best done in the shadows.
Sure. But what's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and shoving us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
District secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Vader's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. I hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapar, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? Got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
You got, Senator? Come on out. We'll talk. Fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. Oh, these things happen. We gotta get to that yacht. That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Negative. Call it in. What about the prisoner? Could be with the senator. Or he fell. I want confirmation before the Senator's comms are back online. See anything?
Nothing yet.
There should be an entire platoon on these docks by now.
Maybe this is a coordinated attack.
Maybe.
What was that?
Gotta go.
There he is! Take him out! Fire it!
Let's move, BD. We gotta find that yacht before the Empire does.
Is it safe up here? Afraid of a fight? Remember your training!
Whatever intel the Senators got stashed. Hope is worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy? Okay, let's go.
What are we looking for? Suspect's male. Was last seen on Dock 27. And they say he's a Jedi.
You're kidding, right? On Coruscant?
They couldn't have gone far.
Or he's blood down low.
Buddy, over here.
Jones, I beg you. I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
Kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful.
Come here.
There's the yacht. Still drifting. That's the Spirit BD. We'll get it. Closer. Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Boat.
Part of the job, Kestis. When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet him there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. Coop and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ooh, you don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Karita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht.
No gunships. Crew must be making. Think you can knock down that crate?
Worth a shot.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me. Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us.
Better us than the yacht, yeah? Impressive.
Who needs a jetpack?
See that cable?
On it, Kestis. Bucketheads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Already when you are, Kestis.
Enemy's close. I got your back, guy. Hey, fellas.
How can you?
Don't be reckless.
Time to move back. Just watch me. I did it.
The lift with that terminal.
On it. I need some help. Nice throw, BD.
Troopers coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal.
I'm with you, Cal.
Okay, you can fight.
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
Let's try up that way.
I read in my mind, Jedi.
Yeah, let's find the crew.
This place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside's asking for trouble.
It's locked. Trouble. Let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed.
Contact!
Watch yourself.
I hate probe droids.
Located a hostile. Scared! Don't get me!
That'll teach him.
Did I lose him?
Yeah.
cost me a stim.
Dead end.
Let's double back. Something.
I get half, right?
get up there.
Any ideas?
I think BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from a droid.
Toss me a stim, bud.
Close one. The Emperor turned the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
Saw Guerrero.
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. That combination tends to open doors.
Be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him.
Jedi here? It's gotta be a prank, right? Word is there was an assassination attempt. Someone moved.
Slow up. Enemies nearby. Never should have crossed us. Not bad.
Think he was a fan of you either.
I don't
don't see a way up. Let's look around.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Ascension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah?
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? You win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day? You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Bracca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all? Up here. Yo, Kestis.
Ascension cable's holding.
Good. I got a feeling you're gonna need it. We can use that terminal to rotate the billboard. That wasn't so hard. Back to the bridge?
Hope the crew's doing all right. If Gabs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
Is she that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers.
Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot.
I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since. Stop for a moment. All right, let's move. To the senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. Is that right, BD?
Hey, Bravo. No job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it.
Gab flashed the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You trying knocking?
Any sign of Cal?
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins of the Senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cal, if you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht's assigned to RM City.
Senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain's secure with blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas get the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab our transport. Be back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack. Use it.
Copy that.
Thanks, twins.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo says he's still on notice.
I want to know.
Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for symptoms. Hey, Cal. How you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. Gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cal, I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah, Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
First beam's down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. Coop, Liz, your turn. Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare. All clear, Cal. Long way to drop. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Corita, saved your ass. You owe me a ship.
For the record, I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on, Gabs.
Quinn, yacht's all yours.
Introduce ourselves to the senator. I knew he had unfinished business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me!
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
You can friends here. Unlock it.
I will unlock the terminal.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got.
They're everywhere.
Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive! Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cal, but sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey! The twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Corita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Now, which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued?
Oh.
Kulka.
I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
What took you so long? Why, you've been chasing shadows! I have been stopped!
I've been caught harboring a traitor.
Gotta keep moving. They're hunting us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead. Stem canister. That'll prove useful. Toss me a stem, buddy. Thanks, BD.
Ooh.
That way's blocked.
Come on. We'll come back later.
Jedi, I will bring the knife to your head. Your fate is now. Traitor. Yes.
Today. Be ready.
I see you!
They're after you.
Doubt Seer expected me to use it like that. Troopers everywhere. Gotta be careful.
Can't wait to find that Jedi. Gonna be my first kill.
Take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it!
We gotta take her out.
for some fun?
But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. Are you sure about that? Don't resist! You failed your friend. You failed yourself. No way. Still standing? You got any more? Let's play a game.
Oh, wait.
Think that'll save you?
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Asana Tide. Time to set you free.
BD-1, over here.
Boat, Bravo.
Are you there? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
Confirm. Am I all that's left?
Hit me! Hit me more!